In this video tutorial, I will show you how to change the locale of a specific column without having to change the locale of the entire project. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.